Authorities are working to identify human remains. Investigators say a hunter called police after making the discovery around 11:30 this morning. Officers responded to the area of Aderholdt Road and Gaston Webb Chapel Road near Cherryville. Authorities say medical examiners are still processing the scene.